Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about ureteropelvic duplication. Demnology, presence of two separated pericalceal collecting systems in one kidney. Two draining ureter may join about bladder, partial duplication, most common often of no consequence. Insert into bladder separately, complete duplication. Most common signs and symptoms, most often discovered antenatally or incidentally on imaging study performed for other reasons. Other signs, symptoms. Symptomatic duplication may lead to infection, obstruction, calculi, scarring, hematuria, abdominal or flank pain, voiding dysfunction, urinary retention. Demography. A. Congenital, usually discovered early in life. 6. Complete duplication are much more common in women. Partial duplication are no sex predilection. Epidemiology. Incident of 12 to 15% in general population, but only 1% are found de novo in cadaveric renal donor. Imaging, central renal sinus bed is separated by bar of cortical tissue. Renal parenchyma is otherwise normalized complication of ureteral reflux and or obstruction are present. Separate renal pelvis are often visible on either side of this tissue, plus minus separate proximal ureter. Duplicated kidney tend to be larger than non-duplicate kidney, even without hydronephrosis. With complete duplication, ureter drainage upper pole of kidney, insert in the bladder inferior and major to ureter draining lower pole of kidney, which is major root. Lower pole ureter insert orthotopically in trigone. Upper pole ureteral orifice is ectopic in location and often associated with ureteros. Corollary to wedged major root, upper tend to obstruct it, lower pole tend to have reflux. Lack of dilatation of ureter and collecting system in no way exclude V1. Dropping lily sign, classic appearance of opacify lower pole collecting system on IVP or VCUG displaced by mass like upper pole hydronephrosis. Correlation with ultrasound is critical to confirm upper pole obstruction rather than other mass lesion. This is the ultrasound in a child, so a band of cortex separating the central sinus bed and other medullary structure in this duplicated kidney without any evidence of obstruction or hydronephrosis. This is the ultrasound in the patient, so the obstructed left upper or moiety with severe thinning of the surrounding renal parenchyma. The lower pole appear normal despite the degree of visual. MIPMR urogram in a teenager, so a duplicated left kidney and obstructed upper moiety drain, which drain ectopically into the vagina, Note the cortical sheening of the left upper bone from chronic injury. 3D tissue of an urogram in a 10-month old girl shows an upper moiety urethral cell outlined by a catheter in the bladder. The upper moiety is small relative to urethral cell. Mark dilated the lower bone moiety with parenchyma sheening due to the obstruction by the adjacent upper urethral sac. MIPMR urogram in a 17 years old with GIGO incontinent saw a small dysplastic left upper moiety with atopic insertion of the urethra into vagina. Nicely demonstrate duplication of left kidney with cortex separating the upper and lower renal pelvis. Duplication can be harder to appreciate on axial CT image. Treatment depend on extent of anomaly and complication. Associated urethral cells are incised, unroofed, resected, or reimplanted. Ectopic urethra may be reimplanted if kidney it sub-10 retain good function, otherwise resected. Hydronephrosis is treated surgically to improve drainage. Infections are treated with antibiotic and evaluated for urine stasis and VUR. VUR may be managed conservatively or treated surgically depending on grade and associated anomaly. Calculi are removed, fragmented, or monitored. Voiding dysfunction is assessed to exclude ectopic urethra, urethral cell, prolapsing sesso, urethral cell, and bladder dyskinesis. Thank you.